12 years old, I suddenly felt the world look at me. My bones.